It's really an honor for us to take a part in this major festival. We are twins.
Carton. Sorry.
Let me talk first, B.
Okay.
Haitham, this is really, I'm feeling stressed.
Okay.
Okay. So we are twins, Carton, as Haitham said. And we are from Egypt, Cairo. My name is Mohamed, and this is my twin, Haitham. As you see, he's like drawing everywhere. Haitham.
So amazing. So.
Please, should we complete?
What?
Please, should we complete?
Sure, okay.
Can leave this here, please.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, as you see, every time, even until now, I hear voice of my mom. She's saying, oh, son.
Son, son, son.
What's with the wrong with
yeah, it's...
Echo?
Echo, yeah. Son, son, son.
Always share happy moments with your bro, as you see. This is the best happy moments for us.
Yeah.
Yeah. And we made mom dreams come true. And we wear the same clothes.
Yeah. So good.
How stylish.
Yeah.
And then the same clothes. What's this picture? Is this in your presentation?
Yeah.
Okay. So, Haitham, enta ba adra lik.
Okay.
What's this?
Shut up. Okay. Okay. I love comic. I love illustration. And I love pasta.
What?
Really? What?
It's not in our presentation, really. No. You do this.
I love pasta. I love comic illustration and pasta.
For comics, not no. For pasta, Haitham.
Sorry.
It's so weird. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. I feel that's easy. So we are sharing everything together. We are really appreciate each other, and we didn't have any argue. It's just wrong, right?
Yeah.
No, we are sharing together once 10,585 days together.
Except 10 days.
Except
10 days. I draw it.
You did presentation alone or what?
No, no.
Okay. So we share also. Oh, no, we share.
No sharing.
No.
We love.
No, we just love the same girl, not share the same girl at all. Oh.
Yeah, poor girl.
Haitham, is this really?
I like this.
Okay, and we share the same career.
Yeah.
What can I say? Okay, so I have a story. We were applying for some company, and this company wanted a comic artist. It was from some years. And we have interview with the manager of the company. And that was Haitham Gozier, please. And that was his asking. So guys, you can read, I don't want to.
Both of us.
Twins, the same career. Then we have, after 2 weeks, we have emails say, dear twins, we are glad to inform you that you are going to accept it with us, but you will share the same salary.
Yes!
But
we do
yes,
it.
The
we
same
did
salary,
it.
The same salary. Well, it wasn't good at all.
Yeah, sorry.
So, let's talk some series.
The power for one word could have more than one meaning. Words have so powerful effect. As any artist through his tours, list to this, or setting with this, from the stories of people who artists meet, you can hear one word. You can translate it into one scene. Other artists make it one page. Some artists else can use it the word for making a graphic novel. Look at this guy. Fall in love with this girl.
With this girl? And what she's saying?
He said, I love you. So she said to him, Jack.
Sure, sure.
Okay, you can hear tone of his voice through his facial expression. I'm sure you can feel the reaction of the girl, poor girl. But in other way, when you see the same guy with this expression,
I love you.
I love you. With wink. What do you think about the reaction? Really? So, word strengths, how to say it and how to express it.
Yes, this is my turn. Come here.
Okay.
Okay. And this move us for power of art. Also, the Egyptian, all Egyptians, their mother language is Arabic, but all temples that pharaohs built in old era, from thousands of years, with their record on its wall, their daily life, words, life and life, and after this, were by hieroglyphic language, but their art have a power of creation, power of expression with scene of their life. You can feel demography of the place, the time, and the character. Every wall is telling a story. Yeah. As a designer, if you make a branding for an event about Egypt, you will see this stereotype, like, welcome to Egypt.
Yeah.
Sure, this is not Egypt. Sure, this is not Egypt. This is Egypt.
Yeah.
So, we can move other way to art science of beauty. Perfection is not the beauty. Every gang has the best, the second best, and the third best, but also have hopeless. It's not necessary that the best sing a superhero. Hopeless also could be a superhero. All of us do mistakes and doing bad stuff. When you find the perfect person who do everything perfect at work, home, street, you feel like shot him down, bang, bang. So, beauty in comics is not just a drawing, something like birds, or seaside, or hearing some. But beauty is drawing the gang and the best. Beauty is making a strong scene. You can express poverty through script, strong dialogue, acting of characters, environment, mood, and colors, and these elements which make comics is beautiful and effective.
Okay, where's my time? Come. I don't know, where's time?
What?
Where's my time?
Yeah, there.
Okay. So, when we are walking in Cairo and find local man sitting, drinking his tea, in local cafe, you can't find him drinking light tea like this. But you can't find him drinking tea like this.
Oh boy, how are you?
So.
And this is the observing of character details for a comic.
Yeah.
So if we talk about comics power and of word and art, these days most of people all over the world have a culture of comics. Most of them follow American, French, and Japanese comics schools. Comics is so powerful tool for expression. It contains idea, script, conversation between characters, acting, storytelling, movement, environment, and its element forum, architecture, and demography. Whole scene which you can feel, vivid, live from frame to other. So we can, if we use theory term, comics could be power of this power theory. Okay. Let's talk a little about this. Haitham, can talk.
Comics not just blah, 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 blah. Comics is a story. Comic is acting and storytelling, like Mohamed
say. Okay. History of Egyptian comics. Really, we have comics for a long time, maybe from 1952 it was. No, 1923. It was the first magazine. It was El Aulad or The Sons. And then it was like Tintin, French comics. It was a catcoot, a small chicken. And then...
They copy.
Yeah. You can see this. This is the original Tintin, and this Egyptian Tintin.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the same, I think.
They color it.
There's a history of comics, of Egyptian comics?
I don't know. Okay.
Okay. And then it was the first comics magazine. It's called Sindbad. And it was from 1952. And this Samir is 1956. So we can say that for a long time we are working in comics in Egypt, but the comics of Egypt have some stuff like we are 90 million Egyptian. 15,000 comics hardcore, 2,000 attended comics events, 300 pay for comics.
Yeah.
From 90 million. And two artists here from there. So shame. So, Arab Spring. The Egyptian Revolution, also we lost a lot of friends, close friends, but we won. We won a new way of how to express our rights through demonstration against authority. But not just through demonstration. It wasn't just a political revolution. Also, it was artistic revolution. And this reflect on art scene in Egypt. Made it come from street, and you can see, yeah, when we saw that the revolution is succeeded, but it's not. So you can see, and this reflect on art scene in Egypt. Made it come from street, underground music, street performance art, and comics. There's a wall in Egypt, in some in downtown, graffiti. In Cairo. And this some young artists, they are drawing it. This book, Haitham made it, about it's called Two Ways, about sexual harassment in Egypt. And it's called Two Ways. And this book was reflecting the disease of the society, especially the sexual harassment. It's part of book, sure, it's not all book, it's so short book. So that lead us to our project. Kawkab rasameen. After this, when you walk in Egypt's streets, you can find independent artists who have a common interest as you. We know each other, we have the same target, and this leads us to our project. We founded it at February 2014. Kawkab rasameen is meaning banter of planet, or planet banter, or banters, which has grown into a big community for artists by holding artistic gatherings in the streets of Egypt and even abroad, where we hold workshop between professional, underground, amateur artists, and that leads to a collective production. And that's our hero. This is called Bassouni. And this is from Cairo, Egypt. He is like, what's his working, Haitham?
He's a jerk.
What?
He's a jerk.
Yeah, he's a jerk. And you can see no one like him, but we made the first gathering at February 2014. It was at Hussein, Old Cairo. Then we make a small circles for underground and amateur artists with a professional artist. And we started to go other places and see how much we are happy. Yeah. And after this is called Hani Masri. He's an Egyptian artist. He was working for Disney. And that's our work together with the guys, the Japanese
look at,
guy.
Look at this child.
Yeah, what he's doing?
I don't know.
By the way, we share everything with the artist underground, and this was Alexandria, other city in Egypt. So we had a lot of events together, even in some area called Jazirat al-Dahab. And Jazirat al-Dahab is like
Dahab planet.
Gold Island. And this is in the zoo. So, and we made a lot indoor workshop for the guys. And this is Sarah. Now, when we talk about Sarah, our photographer is called Ahmed Abu Hassan. When we are in Gold Island, we found that girl, she holds a pencil or some pen and have some papers, and she was drawing. I think that art is not equal poverty, but we can see that she have a desire to draw like us. And I am sure that she will be a great artist. After this, we went to, by the way, we went to this, we rent this. This is Amman Raih Jai. It was in Jordan.
Yeah.
The first book for artists is a collective workshop in Jordan. Yeah. And after this, we had our project. This is Haitham. So it was the first edition of Garage, this magazine, by Arabic.
H0. Yeah.
Garage is independent comics magazine. Yeah. It's self-publishing. And we have a great artist inside it from Jordan, from Syria, from Egypt. This Garage. And that was the first poster for it and the cover, back cover.
It's from Syria.
Yeah. Now we can come for Garage by English version. First, thanks to Ravi and Katie and Mary and everyone in Design Indaba.
Yeah.
Because we made it the English version here in Design Indaba.
Yeah.
It's our pleasure really to have this magazine in English version to understand for anyone. And except Design Indaba, we can't hold this as an English version. So thanks, Ravi, and thanks, Katie, again. Yes, that's from inside. We have collective artists. They are from Morocco, Tunisia,
Russia,
and Germany, Colombia. Where is South Africa?
That guy, he loves this girl.
Yeah. This is artwork from inside the magazine. This is some Georgian artist, he's drawing the Egyptian streets. Then we turn it to other. We were just asking ourselves, we are making a comics magazine like Amman Raih Jai or Garage version or Garage, the English version, but we didn't ask about the audience. How they love comics in Egypt? How from 90 million, it's just 300 paid comics. So we were co-founder of Cairo Comics International Festival for the first round the last year with other two artists from Egypt also. And that is our band,
yeah.
This is our logo, is Mr. Zaghloul. And Mr. Zaghloul is the Egyptian character for Mohiddin El-Abbad. He's a great artist and pioneer, and he died also. And this is also founder, Shinawi Magdi Shafi and the twins. And sponsor, we had the first independent initiative, then we have an institute friends in Egypt and university, American University in Cairo. They support us, and it became real. Dream became real. And we have a competition like best comics album in Arabic, best translated comics, best comics project, best comics trip, blah. And then the grand prize was Angoulême Festival in France. And some Egyptian comic artists took it, sure. And then we made an exhibition and a book release for the Young Artists Workshop in Cairo Comics Festival. And this is part of our exhibition there in American University, the venue of the festival. The artwork, and it was the first exhibition for Kawkab and Rasameen, our project for the underground artist. And we have the main exhibition of Mohiddin El-Abbad, Mr. Zaghloul, the character, the Egyptian characters that we told about. And this is his work from 1962, something like this. Then we have a cosplay competition. For everyone, for manga fans, and it was like 2,000 attended it. And we have Booksouk. Booksouk, it's like a chance for audience to have old version, like Garage, like other magazines in this book. It was like independent artist and the publishing house artist. It was both of Garage and both of other edition, sure. And this French artist is so well known, and if he was signing book for others.
He's not dead.
He's not dead, yeah. Thanks God. I think the Egyptian just dead. Yeah. And this part of bosses there, and part of independent artists, and they were selling their stuff. And we made a daily bulletin, like every day, each day one of the founders is an editor for like newspaper and daily bulletin for the audience. And it was panel discussion about Egyptian comics and Skype meeting with Josako, the author of Palestine graphic novel, and also press conference, you can say, on roof conversation. And it was the part of Arab comics symposium and even digital comics. Who don't like printed comics, we give him a chance to check up his mobile and see comics on digital comics self-publishing platform. And it was our partner, it's called Kosh Comics. And the final show is a music concert with Tak Utak, the people were drawing together and the music band was playing his music. And the second round we are preparing for it is the character of Abu Zarfa. He is Egyptian character also for Nagif Farah. Then we have...
This is the last one.
Yeah, perfect.
ورشة أفريقيا حلو مصورة زي ما أنا قلت إن هو في فنانين مصريين كتير قوي من أفريقيا بس إحنا ما عندناش علم قوي بأفريقيا وكنا حابين إن إحنا نتكلم عن ورشة أو نطلع شغل أفريقي من خلال الورشة دي سواء بقى في الإكسسوارز سواء عن أفريقيا بوجه عام عن البترول عن الحروب الأهلية عن الجهاد عن كل ده ونعمله في كتاب مطبوع نوضح للناس اللي بره سواء في جنوب أفريقيا أو في أي حتة في أفريقيا إن إحنا نقدر نوصل على أفريقيا وإن إحنا ملمين جدا بالموضوع.
It's been said that the origin of all modern humans is coming from Africa. After tens of thousands of years, descendants of this great ancestor built the first country with a central government. They actually invented the idea of state for the first time in history. The idea of religion, justice, and resurrection. Those were the Egyptians. Today, this amazing group of Egyptian creative young people exploring their African origins once again. Expressing the deep connections between Egypt and Africa through art and through storytelling. At Kutubna, the online publishing platform, we're helping them to reach more readers across the world to show people how amazing and great our Africa roots truly are.
So, we did this for Africa, and it was like, again, this is the cover, this is the book. Haitham, you can hold it.
Okay.
It's a book, The Africa Illustrated Tales, and I think that we have some copies here if someone wants to show it. And this is illustration inside the book that we did with the amateur artist and professional artist.
In two days.
What? In two days. In just 2 days, we printed this book and we made all illustration inside. And we were talking about Africa from Egyptian point of view, and or we tried to do this.
For story time.
Yeah. And this is stories inside the book. It was about tales and fairy tales of Africa, of Kenya, of Egypt, from Muhammad Ali, the king of Egypt, at 1805, and also Jamal Abdel Nasser, our president, our last president, I mean.
He's dead.
And thanks to Design Indaba again for this book, because they were supporting us a lot. And these are our partners in this book. And this is a great artist who took a part in this. Some professional, and most of them is amateur artists. This was the first time to publish book. We published it for them to not be under control of publishing house. And I think goodbye now. Yeah. And we have to go. Thank you very much.